So much, she'll take a song that's not even a duet and turn it into a duet.
Because, you know, they're all duets.
As long as you want to do it. Duet. True. Now, does anybody still love George Strait out there? Okay. Well, listen, he don't know what the hell he's doing. I'm going to teach him a thing or two about country music.
Forget his 60 number one with the Billboard.
Yeah. Far be it for me to tell George Strait how to do any damn thing, but he did miss out on this one. Now, this was a number one. This was a number one, but he it could have been a super number one.
You know, he's super Minnesota.
Yeah, he missed out. This should have been a duet. He's over there duetting with dudes all the time. I don't know why he didn't do this one. He duetted with Kenny Chesney.
I did.
He did two duets with Alan Jackson.
He did do one with Patty Loveless.
Oh, yeah.
He should have done this one.
Yeah.
Wait, what did he do with Patty Loveless?
House of Cash. But here we go, guys. It's called Giving Away. Originally done by the Red Hot Chili Peppers.
There's a very cool story behind this song. It was written by Jamie Johnson. You guys know Jamie, right? Who still likes country music out there? Of course you know Jamie. This is a very Nashville story. Jamie was going to put it on his first album, and this is a true story. Every A-list country artist you can think of called Jamie and said, "Can I please record this song?" And he kept telling all of them, "No, I'm going to put this on my first album." And right before he went to record it, George Strait called him and said, "Can I record this song?" And he said, "Yeah, go ahead. That's just fine."
Of course. George Strait asked him to do it.
Oh, dude.
She was storming through the house that day. Hell, she was leaving. I thought, oh hell, she'll be back. She's probably just running down there to the flea market or to go buy some cigarettes or something. Then she turned, pointed at some picture on the wall. You know what she said? Here's what she said.
That picture from our honeymoon, that night in Bristol.
Don't you even want your 90% of everything she said.
Give it away, oh, just give it away.
size, man.